EXAScaler for Cloud is the fastest data platform for cloud workloads, and it maximizes all your cloud resources while being easy to deploy to create on-demand, high-performance storage. Create a Google Cloud platform account and proceed to the console. Select Marketplace, and then simply by searching for EXAScaler Cloud, you're able to locate the one-click installation of this advanced data solution for modern workloads. EXAScaler itself is a scalable parallel file system built for AI, HPC, and other big data workloads. DDN has made it now available native to cloud deployments, and the Google Cloud Platform deployment consists of five simple steps. We made it super easy by creating predefined profile configurations. Simply select Quick Start, and the system will automatically deploy what is required. Alternately, you can manually define your custom configuration. Select Deploy, and you've got your high-performance storage right on demand.
And when we say a high-performance file system on demand, we really mean on demand. EXAScaler offers ease of deployment in Google Cloud. The entire installation process takes less than 4 minutes. We've accelerated a bit to maximize time here on this video, but you can see each of the EXAScaler resources being configured and deployed in the cloud.
Now we can see that EXAScaler has been successfully deployed on the Google Cloud Platform. To get more information about your EXAScaler Cloud, simply visit the console at the IP address provided. Here we can see the dashboard for the newly deployed EXAScaler Cloud file system, as well as the cluster status. More detailed information about the file systems, metadata targets, and object storage targets can be found here on this tab. We also provide a tab with more detailed information about the clusters, management, metadata, and object storage right here. Finally, we provide extensive and detailed performance information on the performance tab here. At this point, we can proceed back to the main page and explore other parts of the cluster. Now that we've returned to the main window, you can easily access the EXAScaler client via an SSH window. And additional information about the newly mounted EXAScaler VMs can be found under Google Compute Engine and VM Instances. This is where you'll see the newly created and launched VMs that make up your high-performance storage cluster on Google Cloud.